It's 400 miles to Asna.
Long way to go for a party.
Face it, David, we're lost.
That's the time.
No, it's not.
This is the time.
No, David.
Don't be so bloody stupid.
It was an accident. He stepped out in front of us. We don't want the police showing up, poking their noses into everything. You got into a car with a drunk, which makes you an accessory.
I feel like I've been an accessory for a long time now.
Now listen, are you going to mope all weekend, or are you going to enjoy yourself?
It's not the time to enjoy yourself, you know.
I suppose I can make the effort.
It was Nacht, Wuldi.
He didn't mention money?
No. He wants you to return with them to bury the boy. It is customary in these parts.
People disappear here. They just vanish.
What did you do with this ID? Bury it.
They didn't just hit him. They ran over him. Maybe more than once. What did they call it in your country?
Roadkill.
There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
So has it occurred to you that he might actually be planning something a lot nastier than anything you can anticipate?
You've forgotten about my husband.
Yes, I have. And so have you.
Why did you come here?